Only on 6 Tonight, a close call for a local teenager at Gearhart Beach this weekend.
She was nearly swept out to sea.
If we would have been out there for like 10 more minutes, like we definitely could have drowned because like the boy who was holding me above water like started to cramp up and my body was cramping like from the cold.
Molly Walls was visiting the beach with her debate team. They had just won the national championship and were celebrating, but she and a classmate got caught in a riptide and couldn't make it back to shore. She's warning others not to underestimate the powerful currents on the Oregon coast.
I never would have thought that it would happen, but it's like interesting because it's changed my views on like life and like living in the moment kind of, and like making sure that I'm being on good terms with everyone because like you never know what could happen.
A lifeguard eventually reached Molly and her friend, got them on his longboard and paddled them back to shore. They were hypothermic and dehydrated but are now just fine.